You know the story of the eyeglasses?
No.
None? There was a man, he was old as 82 years. The angel came, he said, "Hey, come on, let's go." He said, "Where?" "To God." He said, "Shut up." He said, "What do you mean? I'm an angel. God will take you." I said, "Look, your angel are nobody, I don't care. God gave me a promise that he will send me warning. Okay? And if I don't get warning, I'll never be dead. So I don't have any warning. And you are an angel, you came to pick me up. No, you are wrong. It must be some other address. Zip code is wrong." So he went, angel went back to God and he said that God tells me that when you gave the birth to him to send to the earth, you gave him promises and he's not willing to come. God said, "Yeah, I'll go and explain to him which way." The God said, said something in his ear. So the angel came back and he said, "Hey, mister, we got to go. Well, we are getting late." He said, "Well, where is the proof that I got to go and God gave me the warning?" He said, "Look, warnings are very simple. First of all, your eyesight went. You couldn't read anything. And you didn't believe it. You start putting glasses. Then your teeth fell apart. And then you got the whole thing. Plus also glue to stick it up." You know, have you seen that commercial on the television? It's thick, it doesn't put something in. They say your own original taste went. First of all, your eyes went, you didn't believe it. Your taste went, you didn't believe it. Then your body start crumbling down and shaky. You didn't believe it. Now what more you want to believe? He said, "Were those warnings?" That is how innocent we are. Anyway.